Under the Sun magazine for the best of everything.